They called it the Alcatraz of the Rockies. ADX Florence, the most secure prison facility in the United States. It housed 430 inmates, gang leaders, serial killers, mob bosses, the worst of the worst. And me.
And the buses, Warden. Every last one of them. Except him, of course.
Thank you, son. I'll be right down. You don't approve?
No, sir. I mean, yes, sir. I mean, just with everything that's happening.
Show him no compassion, son. Even now, in this time of darkness, he does not deserve it. Not him. Not that thing.
My name is John Edward Lord. Time magazine once called me the most hated man in America. At least I made the cover.
You cannot deprive me of food and water! I have rights!
Rights!
But, sir, you have to appreciate the irony. Movie stars, politicians, and corporate CEOs hiding out in a prison. Millionaires living in the cells where we kept the scum of the earth.
I've no time for irony, Colonel. This virus is spreading like wildfire. Besides, it's a moot point. Colorado's been designated a hostile territory. Operation Safe Haven is today deemed non-viable.
Were you able to reach Warden Halloran?
No, sir. We lost contact with his convoy.
Oh, well, get on the horn with the Corps of Engineers. Make sure they shut down the power grid for the entire state.
For 3 days, I had no water. No food, either. But you can live for weeks without food. With dehydration, you suffer terrible headaches, nausea, constipation, delirium, fatigue, and seizures. You want to cry, but you have no tears. I longed for death, encouraged it to take me. But it did not come. Somewhere, somehow, the power went out. And since every lock in ADX Florence is electronically controlled, I was saved. Most would have viewed such an event as an act of divine intervention. But I do not believe in an interventionist God. I feel each man controls his destiny. I was free. That's all that mattered. And with freedom came opportunity. I would find sanctuary in the wilderness, finish my book, my manifesto, my dream. In time, I would be seen as the Thomas Jefferson of a new generation. Against the United States of America.
The courts failed to see that it was not terrorism. It was patriotism. My beloved country had become corrupt, decadent, and morally bankrupt. A cesspool of evil. America needed to be destroyed so it could be reborn. But there will be no phoenix rising from the flames. Not now. The dream